I'm going to show you how to reconnect your Bosch EasyControl wireless key should you have any connection issues. And that's how you connect a wireless key on your EasyControl app. If you found this video useful, there's plenty more like this one.